Good morning, everybody. How everybody feel? Everybody all right? All right. This is Valencia Fragrance Company coming back to you with another video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, if you listen to my last video and quote what I said at the end, it's here. Am I going to tell you what it is? Never that. But I'm going to tell you this. I did receive a sample of the fragrance beforehand, okay? And I was surprised. I liked it. It smells good. You know what? It's for women. I put a sample on me. I put a little sample on my wife. Lasted all day. I was surprised. Not that it lasts all day. It's just that being the type of fragrance that it was, I wasn't too fond of it to begin with. So let's get into it. All right, peoples, we're going to spray everything down. 91 alcohol, everything sprayed. Got to get some more, running a little bit low. Got to get some more. All right, peoples. Where's Knifey? Knifey's always running late for work. What is this? Here he comes. Knifey, say hello to everybody. All right. He's not a player. He just cut a lot. All right. Back out my shot, Knifey. Do your job. All right. Now, let's get into this. Now, this is a different company. We've been dealing with them for quite some time. Actually, we've been dealing with this company, I'll say, ever since 1992-93. Okay? Now, was we dealing with them directly? We honest people here. So I'm gonna tell you no. We were dealing with them through a third party. But I was confident with the third party. They the ones who actually got us into, you know, buying and selling oils. And when the third party, I'm not going to say he went out of business. I'm going to say that he made enough money for him and his family so he can retire. So he gave me the name of the manufacturer. And I went up there to actually meet the people. Yeah, I traveled up there. It was a distance. it was a distance. But they was friendly. They was good peoples. They treated me like family. And, you know, we sat down and we talked and we created a business plan for each other. I told them what I needed, and they say they will supply me with what I needed, and it worked out. This individual who actually owned 3 fragrance companies in one building. Imagine that. Facts, people. All right, let's get into this. So we've been dealing with this company. It's one of the first companies that we started to deal with, actually. Gotta be careful. Knifey is sharp. Remember the last time I cut my hand on Knifey? You can hear it hit the bone. Choo-choo. Vicious, here. Knifey don't play no games. You shouldn't play no games with him. All right. Let's get into it. Find out what this is. Okay. Well, so much plastic. I just don't know what to do with it. It's just so much. The box is so huge. I mean, you know. Actually, it's how a box should come. It's a 2-pound box. This is how it should come. All right, I'm not going to let you know what it is yet. Nope. But what I'm going to do is, one of our manufacturers sent us some samples. So what I'm going to do, before we open up this big bottle right here, I'm going to, let's get into these samples first. And we definitely going to get to these samples because I smelt them. And I'm like, okay, that's a beast. We got to get it. Now, if it's wifey tested and wifey approved, we got to get it, okay? Here's the samples right here. One is called Very Sexy Orchid for Women by Victoria's Secret Type, okay? Let's smell that, find out how it smells. Okay, open it up now. That smells good. That smells pretty good. So we're definitely gonna be getting that. Now, let's get into this, the other one. This is I Want You by Jimmy Choo. That's cute, I Want You. I like that. That's thinking. All right, now, I know a lot of you are not a fan of Jimmy Choo fragrances. A lot of you probably haven't even smelled Jimmy Choo fragrances. But I know you heard of Jimmy Choo, you know, apparel. Not really cheap, but I guess, you know, from what I've seen, it fit the women nice, okay? I bought some Jimmy Choo cologne. Very nice. I got a lot of compliments off of it. Actually, I bought some Jimmy Choo blue oil. And people was going crazy over the smell. They loved it. So, I bought Jimmy Choo Fever for women. Sold out real quick. You know, so Jimmy Choo with us is a hit. Absolutely. And guess what? We're going to find out if this I Want Choo by Jimmy Choo type is a hit too. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Beast right here. Straight beast. This is for women. Straight beast. We're going to be getting this in soon, peoples. This is what's up. Love that. That smells very rich. It smells like you got money. That's how it smells like. It smells just like that. You spent $129, $130 on this fragrance. That's how I smell. All right. That's coming soon, peoples. Put that right there. Let's get into what this is. Now, no leakage. That's very good. That's what's up. That's how we like to do things. Okay? I see they got the tape around the bottle right here. Okay? You're going to get that tape off in a minute. But let me go ahead and show you what's going on with this. Velvet Orchid by Tom Ford for women type. Now, I know what you're going to say. You're going to say, Tim, for real, I know you don't like Tom Ford fragrances. You hinted around it. You just don't like their fragrances. They just don't smell good on you. You know, they... Yes, you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. I can say that I like... I'm opening up this bottle in the background, people. That's why you don't see the bottle. Getting this tape because it's pretty hard to get off. As you can see, I'm putting some force on this. It's pretty hard to get off. So that's what I'm doing while I'm talking to you. Now, I like the original Tom Ford that came out. Tom Ford type. And I also had the... finally get this tape. What is this? Electrical tape? This has to be electrical tape. Oh, whatever works, I guess. And Tom Ford Noir. Both of those fragrances I wore, got stellar reviews off of them, a lot of compliments. After that, Tom Ford really went downhill for me. If you're into the stock market, you know how you know your stocks go way up, then, you know, a few days later they go way down, like you lost more money than you actually put in. That's how I felt by Tom Ford fragrances. You know, after that Tom Ford Noir, it just went straight to hell. You know, that was just my opinion. But when I got a sample of this and smelled this, I was like, okay, we might have a winner here. We might have a winner. So I put some on the wife, the sample that they gave me, okay? And I put some on myself. Wifey said, ooh, that smells good. I like that. I said, well, rub it on your wrist and just see how long it lingers. So she was like, okay. So she went all day, put some on the little wrist, it went all day. And guess what? Later on that evening, it was quite some time. That was just a drop or two. You still smell it. So she's like, oh, that still smell good on me. I say, so I need to know from you, is this wifey approved? So she's like, oh yeah, this is wifey approved. I say, now that's what's up. If it's wifey approved, that's what's up. Because she's funny when it comes to her fragrances. So if it's wifey approved, it's a beast. Now I'm going to go ahead and get this bottle prepared right here, because we're gonna be pouring. Now from that day on, I forgot what it smelled like, but I did order some. I did order the sample that they gave me, and here it is. So we're gonna go ahead, shake it up a little bit. We're gonna go ahead and smell it. Oh, hell yeah. That smells really good. That smells marvelous. I am impressed. I can say I am straight impressed. Now this smells, that smells like a fragrance that's cost a lot of money. Okay? That don't smell like no $39.95, you know, $99.99 fragrance. Nah. Not at all. We talking, that smell like every bit of $3.99. That's how I smell. We talking about how it smell, not necessarily how much it's worth. There is a difference. But yeah, that smells really good. And it's Tom Ford. And for me to like a Tom Ford fragrance, you know it got to be good. Oh yeah, that smells real good. Now, if you ever smelled the fragrance called Jupe for women, it's called Jupe Wild. We had it about 4 years ago, maybe 5 years ago, somewhere around there. That smells like Jupe. This smells like Jupe Wild. We sold out of Jupe Wild real quick. But I don't know. That smells good. It makes you want to, wow. That makes you want to get really close to somebody. Man. That's going to get a lot of women in some trouble. I'm telling you, that's going to get a lot of men in some trouble. Look, don't blame us. Whatever happens after you put the fragrance on, you know, you're going to need to sign a waiver, you know, that we're not going to be responsible for any kind of, you know, activity that you get into after you put this fragrance on. Cause that's really nice. I like that. I didn't say, I'm all excited. I'm so excited. I didn't hit the camera. Man. Okay, Tom Ford. Y'all doing the damn thing here. Okay? I like that. Wow. It smells smells really rich. You can smell. When Tom Ford make a fragrance, they try to actually capture that fragrance. So when being that this fragrance is called Velvet Orchid, it smells like some type of velvet. You know, it smells rich. And then you got the orchid in there. The orchid flower. And it smells really good. It really smells. I am definitely impressed. So, let me go ahead and pour this. Okay, we got our scales zeroed out. Let me pan down. I don't know if you can see it, so let me push this. Okay. Okay, zeroed out. Okay, now we're going to pan back up so you can see it's pointed. Yeah, but, wow. That's really what's up. All right, we're pouring it now. Look at that beautiful color. I don't know. They should have maybe named this Purple Orchid because that's a beautiful color. It's like a real dark purple, like a. Okay, so I mean, we poured a little bit. That's good. It keeps capturing my attention. It keeps capturing my attention so much I keep hitting the camera. That's how good it smells. Now, usually we stop at 14.2 because you know that's. Peter must will be stopped because we don't want to go too far overboard or whatever. We probably got a quarter pound left in there. That's fine because it's going to go quick. It's going to go real quick. But you see, we went overboard because it smells so good that it captured my attention. I went overboard with it. Wow. All right, people, we poured this. Let's go ahead and rate this. Okay? From a 1 being the worst fragrance you ever smelt in your life, to a 10 being the best fragrance that you ever smelt in your life, what we going to get is fragrance. Well, I know what I'm going to get this fragrance, okay? I'm going to get this fragrance a straight 9. Beast, right now. Beast mode. Absolutely. I don't care. That's what's up. I know one thing. If I smell a woman wearing this, I'm going to ask her what she got on, because that smells good. She's going to smell really nice. You know, it seemed like it doesn't matter what chemistry you have with this fragrance, you're going to smell good. I love that. I absolutely love that. That's the type of fragrance that we aim for. That's the type of fragrance that I want Tom Ford to continue to produce out there. Fragrances like this. Fragrances that smell good on everybody, not just some people, and stink on other people. That's not what's up. Okay? That's for, if, let's say you don't buy oils. Oils is not your thing, okay? Let's say you go and get the perfume, okay? Because that's what this is. It's the $349 to $400 a bottle. Believe me, it's the perfume. You better not be buying no toilet water for that type of price anyway. Secondly, if you going to buy this in a perfume, this is what a perfume in that price caliber should smell like. You get what I'm saying? That smells like a $350, $400 fragrance. So, I love it. I give it a 9. Straight beast. Ladies, get yourself some. Look, you ain't got to buy something huge, $45 bottle. You ain't got to do that. Even though you probably will be saving a ton of money, $45 bottle, which is bigger than the perfume bottle that you would get in the stores for probably $400. I'm just saying. Weighing the options here. Saving money here. You can get yourself a $5 bottle, $10 bottle. What are you losing? What are you losing? See how many compliments you get with that. Okay? You're going to get a lot of compliments with that. Because it smells rich. It smells good. It smells exotic. And that's when you pass somebody, even women, the women going to want to know what you got on with this. That smells good. So there we go, peoples. Tom Ford, Velvet Orchid, Beast Mode. It's a 9. Subscribe, leave your comments, leave suggestions. Hit that bell to find out what's coming out next, because we constantly getting fragrances in. You know what we going to be getting in next, because we told you. Now, first, we was doing the men thing, okay? We got the Polo Red in, okay? We did good with that. We got the Dior Sauvage Perfume in, okay? We did good with that. We got the Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue in for men. We did good with that. We got the Carolina Herrera Bad Boy in for men. We did very good with that. That's still, all of them are still popping and selling like crazy. But now we got to switch to the women's a little bit more, okay? So we're going to cool off for the men's just a little bit, not too much, and concentrate on the women's. Because for real, this right here, I want you. Yeah, that's a beast. We're going to get that. And this right here, very sexy orchid, that smells good too. We're going to be getting that too. Absolutely. So all right, peoples, this is Valencia Fragrance Company. Smell like a boss. We out. Peace.